Ladies and gentlemen, it's Netflix Top 5 Picks. Brought to you by Outcast, OCCR, Owens Community College Radio.
This is Dr. J. Thomas with the Netflix Top 5 Picks in the U.S. for the week of February 22nd, 2021.
Five.
At number 5 is Crime Scenes, The Vanishing at the Cecil Hotel, starring members of the LAPD, a crime documentary series from the creator of the Ted Bundy tapes. The notorious Cecil Hotel grows in infamy when guest Eliza Lamb vanishes.
Four.
iCarly is the number 4 stream on Netflix. The Nickelodeon series originally aired in 2008. It's about 13-year-old Carly who becomes a cyber star after creating an internet series with her best friend Sam and neighbor Freddie.
3.
Good Girls is the number 3 position. Christina Hendricks, Retta, and Mae Whitman. It's a drama about a printing dilemma that leads to a peculiar mission for Annie and a partnership between Rio and Beth who strike up a deal with an unlikely accomplice.
2.
The Netflix limited series Behind Her Eyes is in the number 2 spot this week with Simona Brown, Eve Hewson, and Tom Bateman. A single mother enters a world of mind games when she begins an affair with her psychiatrist boss while secretly befriending his wife.
And number 1.
The number 1 Netflix stream is I Care A Lot, starring Rosamund Pike and Peter Dinklage. When a court-appointed legal guardian defrauds her older clients and traps them under her care, but her latest mark comes with unexpected baggage. Catch the Netflix Top 5 Picks on the Outlook Student Digital Newspaper webpage at owensoutcom.com. That's Outcom with two M's, owensoutcom.com. I'm Dr. J. Thomas, and on behalf of the Owens Outcom Student Media Center production crew, thank you so much for joining us for the Netflix Top 5 Picks for the week of February 22nd.
Netflix Top 5 Picks was produced by the Owens Outcom Student Media Center.